Hello everybody. It's a very common and known problem like plantar and common warts under the toes or on the hands. As you can see, the plantar or common warts, they make a hole under your toes or wherever part of the body they are. So I'm just gonna tell you what to do. It's a viral thing and it spreads widely and very easily. So the ointment and the medicine that is effective and 100% you can use to treat it, I'm gonna show you which one is it. It's Dr. Scholl's. This is the ointment, Dr. Scholl's Freeze Away Wart Remover. Should be applied in the morning and then wipe it off again and then apply it again in the night time. And there comes clear wart remover. After applying the ointment, wait until it dries up and then put this one pad on the plantar. Keep it on. If you took a shower, then you have to change it. Wipe it with the alcohol pads. Any brand of alcohol pads you can use to just wipe it and sterilize the spot. And then it will go away in a week or two, depend upon the size of the wart. As you can see, this one is bigger and the skin here is hard. So it's going to take some time to get rid of this wart because the skin is here is thick and hard to remove. So there's a tiny hole you can see. So there will be a skin around the spot that will come off. It will be a dead skin. As you can see around this spot, it's coming off. So you have to peel it. So you have to keep it clean. Put the pad on or a bandage on. So basically the ointment is salicylic acid. Salicylic acid, you can easily find it online or in the store. So wait for a week or two, it takes some time. If the skin is on the harder area where the skin is hard, it will take some time to heal. The pad will help in walking and stuff, but make sure to wipe it, otherwise it will spread widely and easily. So these are the wart remover pads. It has salicylic acid. There's another thing I will show you. It comes Doctor's Dual Action Freeze Away Wart Remover with wipes and salicylic acid. It's a dual action. It's very effective. It has all the description how to use it. You have to use the freeze away. It has an applicator there. As that you can see, it says precision tip. You have to put it in and then you have to shake the bottle. Then put the applicator inside the hole on the bottle and you have to squeeze like a freshener or a spray bottle. Usually you do it, you have to press it and there's a foam thing coming out. Then you have to put it on the spot where the wart is and hold it for 20 or 40 seconds. It will show you for how long, but usually it's 40 seconds for the harder part. Then afterwards put the salicylic acid on and when it dries put the bandage on. So how frequently you have to use, it has a direction book in there. This one is really effective and best to use. Thank you. See you in the next video. A salicylic pad on, that's how it looks like after putting the pad on. You can wear socks on top so it won't easily come off and keep the socks on until the wart heals. Make sure to keep changing your socks and keep wiping your toes.